Well, they designed this observatory somewhere in the 1890s. And the telescope was generally finished about 1910. But the lens wasn't finished yet until about 1914. It's sort of like having a camera, but you don't have the lens for it, you know. You say, well, the camera was built in 2010, but I didn't get my lenses until 2012. So. Can you all see the resemblance to the other telescope's motion?